Yeah, I don't know. I mean, he's just a 20-year-old guy. I can't imagine. I don't think it's going to be really
annoying. We'd have to go driving to a bar and just get in some trouble because it would be crazy if he's going to do that.
Hey, Dennis.
Are we going to take some great photos or what?
Are you going to make him famous?
I guarantee it.
You got to play the game.
I don't want to play this stupid game.
I just want to do good acting.
Whatever's going to happen.
He's unreliable. He's evasive.
He's an artist.
Well, I'm a goddamn artist, too.
I lose myself in my roles. I don't want to lose myself in all this other stuff.
Photography is a good way of saying it. I've been here and you've been here. We live in hell.
Dennis! Come on, we're getting out of here!
Seen a sight that didn't look better looking back. I was born under a wandering star. Mud can make you prisoner and the plains can bake you dry. Snow can burn your eyes but only people make you cry. Home is made for coming from, for dreams of going to, which with any luck will never come true. I was born under a wandering star. I was born under a wandering star. Do I know where hell is? Hell is in hello. Heaven is goodbye forever, it's time for me to go. I was born under a wandering star. A wandering, wandering star.
What can make you prisoner and the plains can make you dry? Snow can burn your eyes, but only people make you cry. Home is made for coming from, for dreams of going to, which with any luck will never come true.
To heaven, tie me to a tree, or I'll begin to roam, and soon you know where I will be. I was born under a wandering star.
James Dean's like in the movie, when people hand you the pamphlet saying, this is what you've got to do.
They never hand you a pamphlet. Or I never ask to see it anyway. just
put the money on the table and get out.
You don't get paid for these.
I concur.
Um,
It was a different time. You know, studios owned the actors in a way that they would almost just have a roster, you know, of a certain amount of people, and they would own you for years at a time, and you would live on the studio lot, and they would tell you the films you were going to do, and they would be in charge of the image that you were going to project in that way back then. So I think that's the advantage of being an actor today, although it would be really cool to live on a bungalow on a studio.
Yeah.